Okay, class, pass your papers up to the front, please. Class, remember, this assignment is worth 100 points. If you do well on this assignment, don't worry, it's not gonna go on to your final grade.
Wait, so?
Wonderful weekend.
Oh crap, I overslept. Let me do this real quick. Aw, damn.
There seems to be a problem, Mr. Bird.
Is there any possible way I can make up this assignment?
No, I'm sorry, Mr. Bird. Today was the last day for you to do this assignment.
There's nothing I could do?
No, you heard me preaching about this assignment for a whole week now, but here's your test.
Oh man, I really am screwed now. Oh my god, why am I so stupid? Why don't I tell my mom?
Hey Bert, what's wrong?
I failed the test worth 100 points.
Can't you just...
No, I can't. Today was the only day he told me I could take the test. I really needed that class to graduate.
Calm down, you're just over it.
What do you want me to do? Pretend like everything's okay when it's really not?
Don't yell at me, I'm just trying to help
you. Not doing anything, go away, I don't need you here. What was that for?
Bye, I'll see you later.
I'm not going to class today.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception.
Royalty inside this is why my DNA. I say that hip hop has done more damage to young African Americans than racism in recent years.
I live about my DNA. This is my heritage. All I'm inheriting, money and power, the Mecca Emeritus. Tell me something. You took off for them, can't tell me nothing. I'd rather die than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation. Your DNA an abomination. This how I this when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floor, features out the window, peeking out the window.
Oh, why am I so stupid? How can I do a test? This is my only opportunity.
Yeah, I have seen it. It's really bad.
Am I dreaming? Why did I see myself? Oh God, how did this happen? Holy crap, what is going on?
Hey, where are you going? Isn't class this way?
So why are we at class?
Do I have to really answer that question?
Yes. Yeah, you do. I want to know.
You've been caught dissing 12 times this month. It's not funny.
Hey, what are you doing out of class?
Hey!
What the hell? Where am I?
Why do I see myself?
Hey, Bert, slow. What's going on? What's going on?
I see myself in the corner.
Really?
Yeah, in the corner right there.
Well, you see yourself? Wait, oh, yeah, I think there's something wrong, dude.
I think we need to call his parents to check him out.
Go and see a mental specialist to help you out, Bert.
To get evaluated.
Yeah. Okay. Lie down and then...
Lay down, Bert.
We'll make time. We'll do something for you, okay?
You're gonna be okay.
All right?
Okay.
Take it easy. Take it easy. Relax, okay?
Just lay down.
Okay? But then I guess we need to...
Definitely.
Yeah.
He needs
something
to be
wrong with it.
We need to get him.
Okay, class, pass your papers up to the front, please. All right, class, remember, this assignment is worth 100 points. If you do well on this assignment, don't worry, it's not gonna go on to your final grade.
Wake up.
Wonderful weekend.
Oh crap, I overslept. Let me do this real quick. Aw, oh, damn.
Then there seems to be a problem, Mr. Bird.
Is there any possible way I can make up this assignment?
No, I'm sorry, Mr. Bird. Today was the last day for you to do this assignment.
There's nothing I could do?
No, you heard me preaching about this assignment for a whole week now, Mr. Bird. I'm sorry. But look, before you leave, take your test. You passed it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Congratulations, Mr. Bird.
Oh, thank you, Mr. S.
Test with an A.
But I thought you failed.
Never mind. I'm just happy that you passed.
Thanks.